left the fat man's entire porn collection on the curb for Goodwill to pick up.
Nah!